Diagram from a point charge that is plus q is placed at the origin. Okay, that is at the origin plus q is placed. Work done in taking another charge minus q from point A. Okay, there is minus q from point A. The coordinates are 0, comma A. To another point B, coordinates are A, comma 0. Okay, that is at point B the charge is moved. The coordinates are A, comma 0 along the straight point A is equal to. Now, first of all, the work done will be equal to change in potential energy, okay, that is equal to V2 minus V1 into Q, okay. Let us see the potential energies over here, okay, let us see the potential energy. V1, that is at point A, will be equal to, due to the positive charge that point A, it will be equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q divided by, let this distance be equal to, this distance is coordinates are 0, comma A. This distance will be equal to A, O to A will be equal to A, and O to B will also be equal to A. And V2 will be equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q divided by A. V2 minus V1 will come out to be 0, so the work V2, that is V2 is equal to V1. So I can say that V2 minus V1 will come out to be 0, so the work done will be equal to 0, okay, which is equal to option number B.